that is useful. How much care weight do I have when in this now? Oh, look at that. That means a lot more junk for me to carry. Oh, that's a bad thing. The first thing I think about is, look at me, I can carry more junk. And we've got a... I'm gonna take that fusion core. The rest, and my current. It's a tier 60. I'm not gonna improve that fast upon a tier 60. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep that fusion core and they can go and suck it. I don't care about them missing a fusion core. Go find your own fusion core. This is my fusion core. It was a pleasure doing business. Now let's see, where do I need to go? And also, are there more gunners going to be in my way? Oh my god, this is the first time I'm actually seeing one of these things. What is the MRI machine or a CAT scan? One of the two, or something else. Ooh, holotape.
Wayne, I'm leaving this message with Marcy in case you come looking for me. Though I pray you don't. The military took over the hospital, and everything's gone to hell in the city. Things here, they're... It's bad, Wayne. People are dying every day, and most of the time all we can do is watch, try to make them comfortable. One of the other nurses told me she heard a radio signal that sounded like you and the boys. I don't know if it's true. If you're still out there. But we've got a way out. And I'm gonna try to find you.
That's it.
Well, I don't think you really made it that far. Don't know where you are. Don't know where you died. But military taking over, yeah. That's what you get in warfare. I joined the army myself to try and do some good, but war never changes. It's always bad. Always. There is no good war. It's necessary from time to time, but I have a feeling I'm seeing double. Must be the air. What is going on here? This psycho... I heard someone. Who did I hear? Nah, must be my imagination. Let's place the MILA stuff and report back to Tinkerton. Not yet. We're going down. Because we had that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. So that meant the castle and the workshop at Jamaica Plain, which means I have to follow the roads in that direction. Ugh. It's just... Wait, is... That must be the castle, then. I mean, I don't see anything... castle-like except that thing. What am I hearing? No, it's 30 birds, but... I'm hearing a... some sort of weapon I haven't heard before. Oh, good! I slipped! Sorry! Well, thank God I have power armor. I don't even want to know what kind of weapon that is. Part of me does want to find out what kind of weapon that is, but that usually means me getting into trouble. More trouble than I usually get into. Hi. Hello? I'm coming down, okay? Ugh. Sorry. Hello. How are you doing? Hi.
Back off.
Back off what for? Is there an issue?
Hi.
Hope you're packing caps.
What do you mean? What are you guys doing out here?
What are you guys doing out here?
Working. Gotta earn those caps, right? Jet don't pay for itself.
Well, you could also just not pay for the jet.
Pick me up. Am I right?
Sorry, not interested.
Sorry, not interested.
Your loss.
Yeah, definitely. Well, apparently we have drug dealers on top of a bridge instead of underneath it. I guess the world really has gone cuckoo. So... the castle is there. And I need to forward all the way. Yeah, we're not there yet. Now we... if we ever are going to rebuild Boston, we're going to need to... rebuild... this highway. Okay, sure, it looks good with all the stuff on top of it. Hello, don't shoot, I am here in peace. Hello? Hello? Hey, where's your boss? Well... did he fall down, or...? Well, someone's gonna need to use some of this stuff. I mean... they're not gonna use it. They are not... gonna use it.
Nice.
So why not me? Especially if it is pretty good stuff. I'll use those caps. The teddy bear the kitty can keep. Hope your boss returns, but I kinda... doubt that. Ooh. Sorry! I... just... stomp the owner. Oh, that was rude. I am very sorry, mister. Very sorry. Not my intention to do that on purpose. Yeah, that's way too steep to climb. I hate rain. Rain syrup that makes no one happy. Well, there might be some people that find rain enjoyable. Nothing. Don't. Go away. I warned you. Well, fair enough, if this isn't your first gunfight, it is gonna be your last, though. I was just walking by and you guys started to point guns at me. Your mistake, not mine. Sorry about the big kaboom, but... yeah. Not my fault. I'll take that desk fan, though. Seems like you don't need it anymore. Okay, according to my Pip-Boy's radar, I need to go this way. Hi. Goodbye. Any other friends? You've got other friends. Okay, thank you. Well, I found Jamaica plane. With the way how, though, I am not entirely too sure about how happy I am with that. I mean, there's gonna be ghouls. And it seems lots of them. Okay, there's another ghoul over there. Let me guess, one of you is gonna come back to life? Never mind! Several of you are gonna come back to life. I was thinking about one, not more. Doesn't really matter now, I mean you're all pretty much dead. But still, a slight surprise, gotta be honest with that. No. Well, good thing that you are not waking up. Ceramic and a toaster. Good. This place is gonna require some cleaning. None of you? Nope. You had a gold watch. You... unlucky saps. Sorry, you two. Jamaican plane flyer. Torn journal. Archives key, Kent invitation. Yeah, that's not that good. Let's see, I have no idea what exactly I just picked up. Can I drop this? I don't need these bakery tickets. Blood clinic. The password, I don't need the password. I can't drop it, okay. Blood contract, no thanks. No burnt book, no magazine, no. Let's see. 22 folds. No idea what I had to do with that. So who are you two again? Ken Standis and Tanya Standis. Okay. Rules list. Gunner's note. Jamaican Plains. What does this say? The Treasure of Jamaica Plain, October 2077. Come see the fabulous treasures of Jamaica Plain. A stunning exhibit will be on display for 1 week only before these priceless items are sealed away, never to be seen again. Bring the entire family to this once-in-a-lifetime event. You don't know how right you were when it came to once-in-a-lifetime. Rick is dead, only a couple of us made inside. No, that's not the right one. Ken's invitation.
Hey Ken, it's Carl. You two still looking for a score? I got a lead for you. You know Sal, ex-gunner? She's after the treasures of Jamaica Plain. Biggest haul in the Commonwealth if you can get past the ghouls. I know you and Tanya have the skills. This could be big.
Okay, that sounds interesting. A shame they couldn't make it. October Classic, that's from the racetrack. Ooh. I never saw that much money. Sleepwalking notes. Yeah, we saw that. Don't need super mutant stuffs. Anything else? I have a lot of lunch boxes. We are done. Well, sorry, but you two did not make it. But what was that about the treasure of Jamaica Plain? What was it you were talking about? And we still need to clear this place of ghouls, so we are gonna be busy for some time. Guess, hey, Mr. Ghoul! Boo! You wanna play too? Try again. Yep, got bullets for all of you. Who else? Oh, you wanna play? Yeah. Okay, that did not go according to plan. I'm okay with the outcome though. I'm definitely okay with the outcome. There must have been an explosive there. Are you a ghoul? Yes, you are a ghoul. Carl Everett, Jamaica Plain Town Hall Key. Carl's log. You were on jet. Okay. Carl's log. Carl. Welcome to Robco. Carl Everett's log. Welcome back, Carl. Please select an entry. Jamaica Plain Raid Team. Cell lead, heavy weapons, Luke Silverhand, gearhead, Hadrian sniper, no response, call Everett's getting the hell out of here. Okay. August log entries. Saligan, them women won't give up. Never should have taken that contract. I've got 10 days to come up with the caps, or she'll haul me in for the bounty. That's what I get for crossing an ex-gunner. Nothing. All the short-term gigs are for mercs or gearheads. No one needs a fixer, even with my connections. But I've got to come up with the money somehow. An old rumor. That's all I got. But if I spin it right, maybe I can convince Sal I'm worth more than the price on my head. She bought it. The treasures of Jamaican Plain. Greatest prize in the Commonwealth. The big score no one's ever pulled off. I convince her I can pull together a team. If it'll keep me breathing, I'll call it in every favor I've got. I've dug up all the info I can. There's something down there. Something big. Security sounds insane. Turrets, robots, locks, you name it. And that's if you can make it past the ghouls. 200 years and no one's even come close. And yet, your papers barely mention it. Something's fishy. I don't know what. Just hope Sal doesn't catch on until I'm far away. No word from Hadrian, but the others are all there. Sal's got heavy weapons covered. Old Silverhand himself to handle security. Ken Standish for scouting and locks, and his wife for muscle. And to keep him in line, even managed to scrounge up some pre-war junk from the town. Maybe it'll come in handy. Sal's insisting I go along. I tried to beg off, but she won't have it. I know too much. Once she gets the treasure, she'll gut the lot of us. I'm sure. There's nothing I can do to stop her. I don't think I'm getting out of this alive. Nope, indeed not. So... what's the hole? Treasure stuff true or a lie? I think it sort of was true. Ooh, protectants. Together with table knives. Was this a toy store? With lots of antifreeze bottles. And lots of protectants. Well, whatever it was. I can use those protectorants. I mean, I need to clear this place of ghouls and secure the workstation. So,
yes.
There we go. These two can help me out.
Powering up, protectron on duty.
Don't attack me. Or I'm gonna turn you two back into scrap metal. Because in that case, it's gonna be a robot riot. Now, go and kill all ghouls. And protect me from harm. See, there's a ghoul right over there. You see him? Come on, go after him.
Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
I'm helping. There we go. Don't hit me. What did I just say? I was gonna turn you into scrap metal. I keep my promises. I definitely keep my promises. Stupid, stupid hunks of junk. That's gonna be my new name for them. Hunk of junk. Any ghouls in here? Hey, there are ghouls in here. Ow. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Oh, I was not expecting two of you. No. No. You were a big one. With that feral ghoul. Okay, that's slightly creepy. Gotta make sure you're all dead. Ooh, baseball. Let's see, anyone else? Go away, go away, go away, go away. Thank you. They're very much appreciated. Mutant Slayer Sindlef Leg. Less damage taken from super mutants. That is useful. And Toy Alien. I'll take that Toy Alien. Does that mean you were the final one? Or did you brought friends by any chance? Well, if he was a friend, he was a dead friend. I hear you, I hear you, where are you, where are you, where are you, where are you? Well, we found Sal. Jamaica Plains Major's password. And Sal's holotape. Wow, you had some heavy stuff on you. Wow. Okay, Sal's holotape. Sal, where are you? Sal's holotape, there we go.
Damn it, worthless bastards. Scattered like rad roaches the moment they saw that first ghoul. I've spent months prepping for this op. There's no way I'm backing out now. That treasure will be mine. Even if I have to dig it up with my own bare hands.
Well, that certainly worked out for you, didn't it? And with that I mean it did not work out for you at all. Let's see, what can we find in here? There we go, passwords. Treasures exhibit speech.
Friends, neighbors, and honored guests, we are gathered here today to commemorate the treasures of Jamaica Plain. Though ours may be a small community, it is rich in history, rich in culture, rich in memory. And for the sake of those memories, we commit these treasures to the earth that future generations might look back and remember where we stood and see how far they have come. Oh. Okay, so it was a time capsule. A budget statement. Property taxes, that's a lot. Incomes, not that much. That's a decent amount. You have more expenses than revenue. You have more expenses than revenue. Where's that save of yours? That's the save of yours. More expenses than revenue. You guys had nothing, did ya? This is gonna be a bust. This treasure is gonna be an absolute bust. Come see the various treasures of Jamaica Plains. Stunning exhibit will be on display for 1 week.
the lookout for ghouls. Janitor's terminal. Electrical error. Emergency mode only. HVAC error. Ventilation breach detected. Treasures operating normally and on reserve power. Okay. Council finally approved renovations to the basement. Took them long enough. Be nice to get rid of these leaky old pipes. Maybe replace the AC so it doesn't flake out every day it gets above 90. Sick of fixing the darn thing. Got called up to fix a light in the break room. The whole staff was waiting. Turns out today's my 25th anniversary with the city. I'd almost forgot. Had a cake for me and everything. Hard to believe I spent all those years down here in the basement. Well, once the renovations are done, this old place should be a lot nicer. The major's out of her mind. All the renovations money is being diverted into her pet project, that ridiculous treasures thing. Just today, they ripped out my storage room and started laying in marble floors. Craziest thing I've ever saw. What is she going to in there? Gold bars? Well, that would be very nice. I swear, this mess gets worse by the day. They keep badgering me to help with the project, but I don't want none of it. It's hard enough just to keep the place running as it is. First cold days of fall, and the heating system completely shorts out. I got plenty of complaints, but at least the temps weren't too bad. Give it another month or two, and they'll wish they spent some of their money on maintenance. Last week, it was Protectrons. Today, they had me set up some high-valuing laser security system. Things touchy as all hell. Damn, near killed me. I don't get it. They've taken over half the basement with this fool thing. They still can't be bothered to shore up the ceiling or fix the damn plumbing. All that work won't matter much if the whole building collapses on top of it. I can't believe the council's going along with this. Treasures had all of 3 visitors today. Surprised there were that many. Figured that security screenings would keep them all away. Major tried to put a good face on it for the council, but the city's wasted so much money on this boondoggle. I'd be amazed if we don't impeach the lot of them. For now, I'm just trying to keep the pipes patched up and the tourists out of my office. I heard it. It's bad outside now. Real bad. Kinda puts everything in perspective, doesn't it? There won't be a ceremony tonight. Mayor's probably already dead. I'm going to close up the treasures and try to get out of here. Still the damnest thing I've ever seen. But maybe it'll mean something to someone someday. Well, let's hope. That's a really hope. It means something to me, and I see what appears to be gas. So let's be careful, shall we? What the hell? Well, he wasn't kidding when he was talking about protection. He definitely was not kidding. Okay, I'm gonna have to take some time to get rid of that. I know how to get rid of it. But that requires me to deactivate one by one. Yeah, so much for the treasures being kept safe. Definitely not being kept safe. Well, maybe a tiny bit. I mean, they still have protectrons.
Sweet.
I'll take that, thank you. And that duct tape. I will get rid of those protectrons in a few seconds. Can I open that door? Password, there we go. Security door control. Open door. So even if you manage to get through that with force. Those are the wrong doors. Before everything explodes in my face, which I can guess can really happen.
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. The security system is active. Please present your identification.
Gotta find the card.
You mean that card?
Identification rejected. You do not have sufficient security clearance to access this area.
Okay. Well, then we'll just try it the hard way. Do I get anything for this, what I wonder? God, this is a lot of laser tripwire stuff. Okay, looking good. Looking very good. Don't get greedy. You're doing good, you're doing great. There we go. Get rid of you. I'm not a fan of those turrets. But it seems to work. If this is giving me what I think it is, then that is some very valuable resource. That is not gonna do anything. There you go. Perfect. Yeah, I could have gone past that. Some of them activated, that's a shame. Whoop, I got the door open. Guess that's something. I guess that is something. And do I need to be afraid of those protectrons? Maybe. Yeah, this place is pretty much ruined and just pretty much crap. Could have a magnifying glass and a bone cutter. A stimpak apparently, but this is not what I would call good. Some dresses. Antique silver lock, that is useful though. But yeah, what a treasure. What a treasure indeed. I'm gonna take the baseball.
There we go.
Some chance of centaurus. Oh, nice. It's slow, but could be very useful. Well, it certainly is related to stuff. No.
Welcome to the treasures of Jamaica Plain. Within the walls of this time capsule, you, our descendants, will find the items and mementos we treasured in the year 2077.
You didn't treasure that!
To you, 200 years in the future, these relics may seem quaint, but we hope that they will remind you of our place in history and your own. As we laid the foundation for the world in which you live, so you too will lay a foundation for future generations. May that future be bright.
Yeah.
On behalf of all of us in 2077, we wish you well. This is Mayor Alyssa Park, speaking for the town of Jamaica Plain.
Well, no wonder this place took no people. God. Let's see, this is a holotape. Holotapes are laser-readable media storage devices. In 2077, we used holotapes to record audio and data files, like music, journals, even games. While this may seem primitive to you, 200 years in the future, this was a common and popular technology in our time. You can play holotapes with the terminal on this table. Press the load button, insert the holotape into the slot and close it. It should play automatically. Okay, Treasure of Jamaica Plain. Please select an entry to view the list of the items included in that display. Central tables. Holotape instructions. May is welcome. Treasure inventory. Globe. Gifts from height. Well, that was definitely worth it. Seriously. There is a thing as to much security. Way too much security. Way too much. I mean, you really had to use this entire hallway with laser devices just to protect that junk? I mean, I've seen letdowns, but this? Okay, I got a nice baseball bat out of it, but the rest? It is not a miracle that you guys got no people to visit your place at all. Now we still must clear the place of more ghouls. Go away, go away, go away, go away. I see you, go away. Nope. Did I kill you? I did not. Sorry, pal. Sorry. Assassin's Knuckles? Plus 50% damage against humans. Fancy. And looking very painful. I'll take it. It seems I have found the stuff I was looking for, and also hearing. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Oh, another one. God, what is up with you legendary ghouls? Skull Caps, Calling Yarn, Gamma Round, and Mutant Slayer's Gamma Gun? What the... This uses Gamma Rounds. Okay, that's interesting. Where are you? I hear you. Are you in the house here? Yes, you are. You seem to have lost your legs, pal. Anyone else? Ooh, it's a toy alien. Is there anyone else that would like to play? Hi. Yeah, go ahead, run away. Oh, I think that... Well, I killed him. I didn't expect to kill him with that one, but okay. There we go. And apparently my some of my stuff ran out that I was using. I have no idea. What? Get over the... It's only a small fence, my god. There we go. Huh. Sweet. But I'm not gonna leave anything behind here. I mean... I could do that, but there's no way I'm gonna get that back. Anywhere. Adam Cat's Garage, Warwick Homestead. We are pretty far south. Dear, oh dear. Well, I think it's time to go and meet the Minutemen and see what happened to the castle. I mean, that place could be a very good point to get people. Like, send everyone a message, go to this place, and yeah, we can really unite the Commonwealth. And that's what makes the day in the future look brighter and brighter.